work was so tight. And then I went to Henchy and all shit broke loose. Well, I met Dale, that's what happened. And he got me to do portraits. At the, what is that called? The, the Harvest Festival. He had to work one year, so he said, do you want to do some portraits at the Harvest Festival for me? Because I can't do them this year. And I'm like, I don't know how. He said, I'll teach you.
That's your way.
So he taught me, and I, he taught me, like, we worked on, like, gray paper with black and white. So once you get the, once you get something to look like the person, once that person says, looks just like you, then you can work on the drawing. But you've got to, if you just get things in the right place, you can get a likeness very quickly. Okay, do I want, do I really want to do this? Okay, yeah, I guess so. So I think I made like $500 or something. That was a lot of money for that. Because they were like $15 a piece or something.
How long did it take you to do each one of them?
What, 15 minutes? I don't, not long. And then we were doing, we did one event together. And I did my first double. This couple wanted me to do a double. And it was terrible. I hated it, you know. And I said, oh, I don't think we have time. The, you know, it's closing down. And Dale kept saying, just finish it. Just because they were giving us $100. They loved it. I said, no, I don't. Just finish it. Just finish it. We have time. Just finish it. So it's like.
Were they happy?
They were joyed. They were overjoyed. But I had standards, you know. But he said, oh, just finish it. They were ready to give you money, you know. It's like, but it was my first double. This, I'm using a different surface, so. Well, it's got, it's a linen. So anytime you use a different surface, it's a completely different situation. So this could be a disaster.
It always feels that way when you start painting. This could tear. This could be really bad.
I was thinking on the way over, I need to show you my disasters. I hide those away.
I need to see those.
I did one a couple years ago. I tried to do a portrait of Lisa, you know, out. It was so bad. And then I tried to work on it in the studio. It just got worse. I was thinking, I should show them that. I think they would like that. Reveal all.
I spent 2 whole days working on a landscape. Reflected up royally 2 days in a row, but I learned a lot. about composition.
Is that a waste of time?
No, it wasn't actually. But it wasn't worthy to bring in 2 days of work, mm-hmm. you know? Days to actually see what I was looking at, mm-hmm. which was interesting.
Yeah.
Good thing I don't worry about these things. That cooler. Okay, that's the beginning of the end here. So, I think this could be cooler. This could be cooler too. See, now I can add some green to that. If it gets too green, I just add some warmth to that green.
In this case, the warmth is magenta.
I put an orange in there. This could be a disaster. was gonna get more paint. What's my thing over here for? Oh boy. Yep. The magic brush. I need the magic brush now.
Yeah, that is magic.
Okay.